Former Kawempe South Member of Parliament Mubarak Munyagwa and four others who include Pade Kabuye, Joweria Nakafero, Godfrey Buwembo and Issa Sechitoleko were this afternoon arraigned before Kajiansi Chief Magistrate Doreen Kalungi. They were charged with criminal trespass, malicious damage to property and conspiracy to commit a felony, which they denied. Upon taking plea, Munyagwa's lawyers, led by Nalukola Luyimbazi and David Sempala, tried to apply for bail on conditions that their client is unwell and that the charges against him are bailable. However, the presiding chief magistrate adjourned the matter to the 12th of June for further mention.
He's suffering from COVID-19. Your Worship kindly order that he be subjected to treatment while in custody. And again, Your Worship, I would as well invite you to appreciate the fact that our client's rights have been violated. They have been detained beyond 48 hours.
It is not fair, especially where the complainant is the thug. So court is giving thugs more time to punish the victims, which is not fair. I want to go on record, Your Worship. In this case, the parties are fighting for land. Your Worship, the parties are fighting for land. The squatters were on the land, degraded their own land, and they are being charged. Now court is giving more time to the conspirator to make them suffer, which is not fair.
Prosecution states that Munyagwa, Pade Kabuye, Joweria Nakafero, Godfrey Buwembo, Issa Sechitoleko and others still at large between May 26th and June 3rd, 2023 at Mutungo Cell in Wakiso District entered upon the land comprised on LRV 3839 Folio 20, Chadondo Block 272 Plot 256 in possession of Dechomai Asset Trust No. 3 LTC with intent to annoy the said Dechomai Asset Trust No. 3. Munyagwa's supporters, however, condemned the manner in which their people were arrested.
Kujumbwa tumurapiga fungo mubi.